Good morning, SHS. I'm Ed.
And I'm Amir. And here's your news for now.
Hamburg Schools will be collecting items for Springdale that had an EF3 tornado last Wednesday. Items we are collecting are non-perishables, water, air mattress, blankets, and baby items. Please drop these items off in Ms. Smith's room.
FCCLA signups for next year are now open. If you would like to be a part of FCCLA next year, please sign up in Ms. Smith's room. If you would like to run for an officer position, write that position down beside your name.
Creative Writing Club signups for next year is now open.
Seniors, local scholarships applications are due Friday.
Student Council is hosting a fun day the afternoon of May 6th. This year's theme is Down on the Farm, so start rounding up your team members and choosing those farm teammates. Examples of names include the tractors, herd bats, and chicks. Team names are first come, first serve, so have a backup name just in case yours has already been chosen. Team sign-up forms are available from Ms. Wright and must be turned in no later than Monday, April 25. Teams can have no more than 12 people with no more than 6 boys on the team. See Ms. Wright or any student counselor member if you have questions.
For lunch today, we're having sweet and sour chicken, pepperoni pizza, Italian sausage pizza, beef tacos, patty melts, barbecue sandwich, strawberry parfait with granola.
The last day to order your 2022 yearbook is April 15th. Forms are outside the office window, or you may see any yearbook staff member to get a form.
Congratulations to FFA Mechanics Team, Braden Bradford, Caden Davis, Larry Page, and Trapper Kelly. FFA Agri Business Teams, Andres Fuente, Lillian Ramos, Mason Savage. Both teams won district and will be competing in the state final on April the 8th. Congratulations to Celia Hartley and Carson Maxwell for placing in the top 10 in state on FFA Knowledge. They will compete for state championship on April 25th.
HHS is having an armadillo design contest to enter 4 armadillos in the Hamburg Museum's annual Armadillo Festival contest. One winner will be chosen per grade. If you're interested in entering a design for the armadillo, you can pick up an entry form for Ms. Birchfield or Ms. Jeffers. Forms must be turned in to Ms. Birchfield by second block on Monday, April 11th.
Happy birthday to Jaden Hill. We hope you have a great day.
These applications can now be picked up in Ms. Holland's office. They are due at noon on April 22nd.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening. And it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar. Strawberries on a summer evening, baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away in you. Sugar high.